another episode of the SodaStream News.
I'm your host, Soraya Kayes.
And I'm your other host, Asher. Today is Tuesday, April 9th, 2019, and it is an A day.
A for Apple.
Yes, it is.
Attention students in grades 9 through 11. Student government elections are coming up in May. If you are interested in running for office, there will be informational meetings scheduled after spring break.
That's right.
Please see Mr. Murphy or Mr. Tillson with any questions. To prepare for your campaign, you can start working on a 30-second ad to air on SodaStream News.
Hillside Dial Teacher will occur today and every Tuesday and Thursday in room A418 for math and room A423 for social studies. For grades 10 to 12, please see Hillside staff for any questions.
Thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow for another sip of the SodaStream News. We now leave you with a
talk about it on the street.
Yeah,
Pop Tarts or Toaster Strudels?
Toaster Strudels.
What you drinking?
Right.
It's like a
coffee. So it's marshmallow. Marshmallow with almond milk.
In 10 years, I see myself as like a musician on the road, like playing in bands and stuff.
Like new type rock star.
Yeah.
I get it.
I can see it. I can literally see it.
Yeah.
Where do you see yourself at in 60 years?
Dead.
Dead?
Right, you know how old I'm gonna be in 60 years? Like 80.
Watches or bracelets?
Bracelet. I have an Alex
and
Ani bracelet. I got it for my 16th birthday.
Period. Yes. Ching, ching, ching.
What's your